All right, go.
We filled up a gallon of tap water, and it's around 76 degrees.